too. Alright. Okay, I'll go big time.
Dad passed away in like August.
Oh, really?
And so he was like, I'm getting a season pass. Now I'm coming up here a bunch of
times.
He got cancer. I think it was brain cancer. But they started chemo too late, and the chemo actually made him sicker. I don't know what to do. I just lost my grandma, but that was a mistake.
And come on, that's quick. I will be there.
Yeah. So, yeah, you know, it's bittersweet. It's like, you know, they're going to a better place. And stuff up here. They gave her a day to live 2 months ago, and I was able to go see her like 3 or 4 more times.
Yeah.
So,
my grandma was kind of the same way.
She was 90, she lived a good life.
Yeah. 90, yeah. Good size family underneath you.
She had 20, or she had 5 kids. Are you kidding me? All you can do is, you know, tell them. That's crazy, though. So is that your mom or your dad's mom?
I was actually last. My grandparents were last. My mom, dad, husband, brother.
Okay. I've got my grandmother left, my mom's mom, but she had 2 strokes a year ago, and her quality of life has gone downhill a little bit. But I'm named for my grandfather. He died at 42 of lung cancer. I was lucky. That was crazy. They even knew what lung cancer was.
Yeah.
They went up and just bought it.
I heard them say they were in the pool. Up there. Better job of those arrows. Turns out yellow. So I was skiing over to try to figure it out. Falling down.
Well, it's you right away.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you also. It still would suck.
Yeah.
Call the girls and tell them it's not for 2. Where's the top of the